millions of bees swarm him in his own backyard. Here's the video. You can see the bees moving around like a cloud in this video that was given to us by the homeowner, John Marquez. He says he was working in the backyard. He could hear those bees coming, so he grabbed his dog and ran inside.
It felt like a cloud. They were everywhere, just about the whole property. It's the first time I've seen that many bees in my life. I've seen, you know, I have a garden, so I'm used to seeing a couple bees, but never that many bees to where you can hear them before you can see them.
And they stayed a while. Marquez says the bees stayed in that backyard for about 4 hours before they finally moved on. Both he and his dog were not stung.
The Exxon...